Thanks for joining us here at 10 News. For the first time since he became opposition leader, Tony Abbott has been rolled by his own team on a matter of policy. Having promised to support a secret political party funding grab, he has been shouted down by his own side. Political editor Hugh Rimmington is in Canberra with more on this story. Hugh, how badly is Tony Abbott damaged by this?
Well, Sandra, it's not fatal for Tony Abbott. His standing remains high in the opposition party rooms, but he has been rolled by his political colleagues. He has also been forced to break his written word on this political funding deal, and the government, quite naturally, is out to extract maximum political advantage.
Not one of his happy days.
Got a big crowd today for some reason.
Tony Abbott's credibility dented over the secret deal to boost taxpayer funding to political parties.
We've listened, we've learned, and this bill is dead.
Last night, amid red-hot anger on the coalition backbench and the intervention of the Liberals' federal executive, the opposition pulled back from supporting the bill. But Tony Abbott admits it was not until this morning that he gave up his own personal backing for the funding grab.
I've obviously been listening to the developing reaction.
I think what actually happened here is Mr Abbott's leadership team rolled Mr Abbott.
We're at the fag end of a very contentious parliament.
Are you denying that you were rolled by your own leadership team on this as late as this morning? Are you denying that quite clearly?
We're at the end of a very contentious parliament.
Last week, Tony Abbott wrote to the Attorney-General saying, "I am satisfied with the agreement," and indicate the coalition's intention to support the legislation.
It is very clear, it's black and white, it's explicit.
What we know today is even if Mr Abbott signs on a dotted line, you can't trust it.
Questions really do need to be asked about the sincerity of any agreement with him.
Even before the coalition backbench revolt, the funding grab was in trouble. 10 News can reveal key independents were considering voting down every piece of legislation until the government dumped the bill. In a hung parliament, that's the nuclear option.
Tony Abbott might have taken the hit today, but it's the Labor Party most desperately short of cash. Re-election just got tougher.
So where does all this leave electoral reform? Even today, Tony Abbott was arguing that there is a case for public funding of political parties. Otherwise, the argument goes, it is those donors, individuals or organisations that get undue levels of influence when they bankroll political campaigns. Now, the government says it is keeping its options open, but plainly it is running short on time to get genuine new electoral reform through before the election.
OK, thank you. Hugh Rimmington there.